Hello, and welcome to this presentation of Voice-O-Matic XSI Edition. In this presentation, I'm going to teach you how to create talking animals with the help of Voice-O-Matic. So, if you ever wondered how to create talking animals, you will know how easily it can be done once you have the right tools. Let's briefly look at the end result. We have a talking dog directly inside of Soft Image XSI, and in this case, it has been animated by Voice-O-Matic XSI Edition. Let me show you how. Let's go into the Shape Manager, where we can see the 3D model of the dog's head. We can also see different mouth shapes and its texture. There is a total of 9 mouth shapes, each representing the different mouth position that can make a character talk. We can also see a selection hiding some facial features, like the ears and the neck of the dog. Once aligned in 3D space, we can see the 3D model against the background. Now, we will use Voice-O-Matic to easily animate the mouth shapes. Let's apply a Voice-O-Matic property. We're going to load up an audio file and make sure it is active. Now, let's map the different mouth positions from the Shape Manager in Voice-O-Matic. Let's open an explorer and select the weight here. We are now going to map each weight. We can see here the A mouth shape, so I am selecting its weight and I am clicking Get in Voice-O-Matic. I'm going to do the same for E. You just need to do this for all the different mouth positions. It is important to select the weight, because this is what Voice-O-Matic will animate. The next step is to go into Voice-O-Matic, click Process Lip Sync, and then create standard keyframes. And here is the resulting animation. Of course, Voice-O-Matic settings can be tweaked to adjust the results, if you wish to have a more smooth or more exaggerated lip-sync animation. We can do all that directly within Voice-O-Matic, so you can see how easy it is to create talking animals directly with Voice-O-Matic inside of Soft Image XSI. I hope you enjoyed this presentation, and please, feel free to download our trial.